accountability is vital through compliance and performance appraisals, getting the management grip and control to evaluate, monitor and improve systems. OFSTED said they believe we have the capacity to do this and improve, and that's what we intend and are committed to do. Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. Mr. Mayor is about children and their rights. Just the other week, Mr. Mayor, the Children's Trust Board was told that out of 10 cases that had been reviewed that day, nine of them need not have got to the state of affairs they were in if only someone had intervened earlier. This did have a financial implication for Wirral and across the piece that's replicated, I believe. But much, much more important was the impact on their lives, let down by the Labour Home Council. So what has been going on, Mr. Mayor? The statutory guidance on the roles and responsibility of the Director of Children's Services and the lead member says that lead member of Children's Services is responsible for ensuring that the needs of all children and young people, including the most disadvantaged and vulnerable, and their families and carers are addressed. It says the lead member should provide strong strategic leadership and support and challenge to the director. Mr. Mayor, I'd be ashamed to be the lead member of Children's Services Bureau at the moment. It's not a game. We've seen attempts to spin the news. We've heard all sorts of things about setting up improvement boards. We've heard that the director will report directly to the chief executive. Well, the statutory guidance says that actually that's actually happening. Mr. Mayor, what has been happening? It's so serious. We are the most improved council, but that was so last year. We've let children and young people down repeatedly across the board. And things have to change. We cannot continue. I don't want to see on Wirral the repeat of the horrifying, serious cases we all know about, such as down in Calcutta, Hansa Khan, or the situation that happened in Wallasey. They're but for the grace of God. Mr. Mayor, a quick word about scrutiny. Scrutiny is described as strong in the report. So why do I see points raised which echo things that came out of the scrutiny review, which happened a long time ago when there used to be a children oversight and scrutiny committee? And that the numbers of children that looked after have been high for so long, members have kept asking questions about how that is and what can be done. So, Mr. Mayor, I'll stop and I'll second the Conservative notice of motion.
A 72% rise in children with a child protection plan. This is real need and is a rise in demand at a level we have never seen before. It is absolutely clear we did not cope well enough with this increased demand. OFSTED found our record keeping was not clear enough. It found too frequent changes in social worker and was not helping children build long and trusting relationships. It found problems with some of our processes. The report also highlights how changes in management at every level in children's services, including a high turnover of staff and senior management levels, has created a lack of clear, consistently high-quality social work practice on the front line with children, young people and families. We are immediately taking action to turn this around, investing in the right areas, changing how we work and making sure every area of our social work practice is the quality it needs to be. It's not about throwing money at the problem. We are already put in place, as Anita said, an improvement board, which is going to oversee and guide every step of our improvement. Can I just say that the social workers here or anywhere else are doing an absolutely really, really difficult job. It is one of the hardest jobs, and I've been on the front line on a regular basis, and lab almost on a monthly every 6 weeks, to look at case loads, to look at the liquid logic, and also we dealt with something that hadn't been dealt with for a number of years, was the pay of social workers. We haven't managed to hold good social workers because other local authorities have upgraded the money even more. I have reflected on my position, I've spoken with OFSTED,